We'll hear another entertaining question. May 1st, Mayra Bueno Silva. Gonna meet Poriana Botelho, Mayra Bueno Silva riding a score of 7-1-1. 5'6", 66.5 is her reach. The former Batalha MMA vacant bantamweight champ, and actually a Dana White contender series, she ninja choked Mayanna Souza. I've seen that one. And also defeated Jillian Robertson via submission. Also Mara Romero Borrella via submission fought to a draw against Montana De La Rosa. She was outworked by Marina Moraes, but this girl is a submission specialist. Real submission specialist. When Shitara drags you to the ground, you're in a big, big problem. You're in a big, big problem. When it comes to ground and pound, she is good. In the stand-up, she is so-so. There is some kickboxing. I can't say Shitara has a knockout ability, but she knows to take part in violent brawls. She knows to counter, knows to land good, powerful kicks. Her clinch is so-so. But now she's gonna meet the former Extreme Fighting Championships women's flyweight champion, Poriana Botelho. 5'8", 67 inches is Poriana Botelho's reach, which means there will be no significant reach advantage. Poriana is black belt in Muay Thai, blue belt in BJJ. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, score 8-3. Poriana had ups and downs in UFC. She outworked Pearl Gonzalez and TKO'd Siuri Kondo. Then she was choked out by Cynthia Calvillo, then bounced back with a win, decision win over Lauren Muller, and she was outworked by Jillian Robertson. When it comes to strikes, Poriana Botelho is way better striker. I mean, you can see it from an airplane. She is way, way better striker. But when it comes to ground game, I would still favor Mayra Bueno Silva, considering the fact that this girl submitted Jillian Robertson, and if she grabs Poriana Botelho's arm, not going to be an easy one for her. Unfortunately, I'm a big fan of Poriana Botelho, but I doubt this fight will go the distance, you know. I really doubt, because somebody is either going to get knocked out, either going to get submitted. I'm not sure that Mayra Bueno Silva is going to win, but I'm giving her greater chances. So slightly greater chances to Mayra Bueno Silva. But if you ask me who's going to win, if you ask me what is my pick for this fight, it's going to be the fight will not go the distance. So yeah, my pick is the fight will not go the distance.